Hey, welcome to the Greg Cast. It is Greg, and today we're out on the street asking people, what do you hope for?
Buffalo girl, can't you come out tonight? Can't you come out tonight? Can't you come out tonight? Buffalo girl, can't you come out tonight? And dance by the light of the moon.
Here comes the car now. Let me ask. What do you hope for? What do you hope for? Here comes someone now. What do you hope for? What do you hope for? Excuse me, sir, what do you hope for? I'm a voice in the desert. I'm a voice in the desert. Prepare the way. You ever notice when you look at somebody and you ask them a question like, what is it that you hope for? They kind of look at you like you're crazy. Well, you know, that's kind of how John the Baptist must have felt. I mean, he walked into a world of people, sat in their ways, and they just kind of weren't sure where he was coming from when he said, prepare the way, make straight the paths. Every valley shall be... Listen to what Isaiah promised, and listen to what John eventually said. This is the promise in Isaiah. A voice cries out in the desert, prepare the way of the Lord. Make straight in the wasteland a highway for our God. Every valley shall be filled. Every mountain and hill shall be made low. The rugged land shall be made plain, and the rough country a broad valley. That's from Isaiah. You know, John came along to announce something that was amazing, something that we couldn't even fathom that was going to happen. And the world looked at him like he was absolutely bonkers. But you know what? He was right. And I want you to think, who is it in your life that's announcing your way? You know, there are people out there bragging about you right now. They know that you do great things, and they're talking ahead of you. They're kind of giving other people an anticipation or a hope that you're going to come along and make things better. So you know what? There's a lot depending on you. There's a lot depending on me. And together, you and I are giving the world a little bit of hope, even if we're asking them crazy questions or stuff. So, as it's been said before, keep hope alive. Happy Advent. Bye-bye. How about this one? What do you... Excuse me, sir. What do you hope for?